30 yards down the field.
Three sacks against the Rough Riders in week two. They've had 11 in the last three games. Here's Collaros with a strike, and Shaquelle Evans has got it as he cut inside Jonathan Rose. And another big play here in this first quarter.
55 targets. He starts from depth here. Shaquelle Evans is going to run the deep post. Now this play takes some time to develop because he's got to get so far down the field. He shows his speed, inside cut, no safety help from Antoine Pruneau, who is up in the box, as I mentioned. That opened up the middle, and Zach Collaros